Simplicity is in the business of making the necessities of reefing both as uncomplicated and as affordable as possible. And their forehead dosing pump certainly highlights this mission. It is by far the most affordable dosing solution that I've come across to date. At just $150 for a forehead doser, it comes to a paltry $37 per dosing head. To achieve this, they've skipped past app control and smart features, but still managed to include onboard control, which is really impressive. Not to mention the really nice soft touch black finish, because I'm a sucker for that soft touch. The Simplicity forehead dosing pumps are capable of flow rates up to 50 milliliters per minute, a maximum head pressure of 5 feet, dosing volumes between 1 millimeter all the way up to 9,999 milliliters, and an accuracy of give or take 0.1 milliliters per 10 milliliters dosed, which overall makes this a great option for the vast majority of our daily dosing needs as reefers. When it comes to features, Simplicity, as the name would suggest, keeps things pretty much trimmed down to the basics. Now, with that said, they did make sure to have two mounting options. First, there are little rubber feet on the bottom so that you can sit the doser on a shelf with the tubes hanging down over the front. And for those who prefer to mount it inside a stand or on a controller board, there are keyholes on the back for doing just that. And they even include a little template in the box for getting screws in just the right place, which makes things really nice and easy. They did also include check valves for each dosing line, a measured cup for calibrating, and a spare dosing head, which is always really nice to see. And of course, they also included a quick start guide to guide you through the setup, and it's quite thorough. From calibration to what side of the dosing lines the check valve should be on, you've got all the info you need to make sure you're doing things right. It also walks you through programming the pumps, which is simple enough to do via the four directional keys as well as the enter and back buttons. When setting up a dosing schedule, you can choose how many times per day the pump will dose, if it's daily, every 2 days, or more, up to every 30 days, the dosing volumes for each interval, and the dosing times. And then you just rinse and repeat for all four dosing heads. Just keep in mind, there is no smart programming, so you'll definitely want to make sure that you're scheduling your calcium and alkalinity to dose at separate times. And that's it. Pair it up with their affordable dosing containers and tubing, and you've got one of the most affordable automatic dosing outfits available. And if that sounds like it matches your reefing mantra, you can check them out for yourself right here.